Here we are at Ladies Figure at the 2018 Olympics.
Final, run two. Zoe Sadowski-Sinnott dropping in for New Zealand. Beautiful bindings. Looking very calm.
Looks like she's dropping in switch here, coming in. What she got? Oh, switch back, nine. Nice, stomp back, went really big. Almost fell at the bottom, what was she thinking? That's gotta be a pretty good score. Let's see, she looks pretty pumped on
jumping
that.
Jumping with joy, jumping with joy.
Yeah. Oh, got the grab for nice and long there. Really, really grabbed it.
That was almost a double cork. I reckon we could
maybe
almost count that.
Maybe, I think the judges might see that, might reward her for that. So, yep, she just gets the grab there, holds onto it. And here's the claim.
She looks in
double
shock.
Fist bump, 92.
Wow, what a score from Zoe Sadowski-Sinnott.
What the heck?
Proud moment for New Zealand, first medal in 26 years, since 1990.
I don't think she realised she had to go on the podium just then.
Maybe it's still a bit unreal.
Here's Nico Porteous dropping in for his second round in the free ski men's half pipe. What's he gonna throw for us today?
You know, he had a PB first run on his first run, so let's see what he's got dropping in.
Looking pretty focused, get those three hand claps. Dropping quite low. Oh, dub, 14.
So switch right 900, mute grab. Switch left double 1080. What's he got now? Right side double cork 1260. Going into his fifth hit. Left side double cork 1260. Final hit, alley-oop dub flat 9. What a run. What a run.
What a claim. He must be really stoked.
Looks like he can't even believe it.
I wonder what the judges are going to give him for that.
Really sticking the landing on that. I was talking to him earlier, had a bit of trouble in training a couple days ago and had a pretty big crash on that trick, so I think he's going to be stoked to be able to land it. There we see the right side double cork 1260. He did the exact same to the left side.
And a 94.8.
In shock, in absolute shock.
That is insane.
He
16
can't believe it.
Years old from New Zealand. An outstanding performance from Nico Porteous. And that is how you win an Olympic bronze medal.
He can't believe it. What a big day for the New Zealand halfpipe and big air team. Let's send it back to you folks.